bum, 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 or something like that. Anyway. Anyway, I'm back. There is another thing I need to do here. Ooh, look at that crunchy leg. We're gonna exterminate the woolly mammoth today, everybody. Let's exterminate the woolly mammoth. Yeah, he doesn't belong in the dimension of hate, so we should get him out of there. Apparently, Pogo is resistant to cold. I like how he's like, yum. Got a Joshua tree seed. If I remember correctly, there should be something over here. Or maybe that's the only thing here. Well, it doesn't matter what I use on him, I guess. That's how you do it, buddy. Good job. Good job, buddy. I knew you could do it. All right. Well, let's, not good. So we got a door here. Three doors. Don't let the black leopard catch you. What time? Oh, ha! Watanabe. Chilling touch, not good for Bitcoin.
Yes.
Oh, hey, very much not good for Bitcoin. Rear kick. Oh, that's not good for me either. That's fine, he can take the water damage. Because I can deal more damage before he gets a heal from the water tile. He's showing his butt to us, everybody. Nice. That's fine, he can take the 64. Yeah. Good on you, Sundown. 4-1. What is a 4-1? All right, so I want to go up the left door. And, wow, all that effort for a frickin' biscuit. Hate this game. No, I don't hate this game. Alright, what's in this one then? A unicorn horn. Alright. You know, I might want to just equip him with some stuff here. Yeah, let's give him this. I don't know how I forgot to equip all that, but whatever. Alright, we gotta take her on. She's resistant to... Jesus, she has 1600 hit points. Or him. Whatever. Well, who the hell knows? Yabai. Oh, that's not good for me at all. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm looking forward to this. No! The fart joke did not attack. Okay, that was effective. No, you're resistant against that. was... Sorry, you can take the damage there, buddy. You can be our little punching bag for this exercise. Oh. Let's do some self-care here. I highly recommend self-care for everybody. It's important to engage in self-care. Oh, that's not good for me. I shot her back into place. Yeah, I know, it's kind of weird, hey? Mobius malaise. Oh, that's not good at all. Come on, please take her out with this. Thank you. Thank you. Nice, everybody got a level up. Nice. That was Snake Mommy. All right, so I went through there, I got an item, so I want to go down. Okay. All right, where am I going? So I'm here. No, I came from here. So I want those stairs then. Aw, I gotta do another random encounter. Hey, that one's pretty cool. Dead. What? Well, you can shoot blindly into the air, I guess, if you want to.
Yes.
Nice. Can I just like elbows? I can just elbow strike the elephant. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, ultra dead that mammoth there. There were stairs. I need to go find them. What's this? Alright, there's something down there. So if I head back here, I go through here, through here. I've been here before, so I'm going in circles again. I'll get another encounter before I leave this space, won't I? No, apparently not. So how do I get down there? Oh, wrong way. So that's the entrance, okay. Then this corridor is where I want to go then, so... What the fuck are these things? These are weird animals. I love these chimeras. This. Yeah, just shoot into the air there, buddy. Resistance. But it doesn't mean I can't punch you. Yeah. Well, that solves that. Tempest Hornet Torment learned. All right, Did Did I go this way? I don't think I did. Oh, it's these three doors again. But I didn't go down the stairs. It's gonna heal itself? Well, that's baloney. Not fair. Not fair. Not good. Not good for Bitcoin. I think that thing in the bottom left is mainly there as a distraction. So you can heal yourself, buddy. I'm just gonna kill you anyway. Sucks for me. Alright. Oh, come on. Okay, I can do this. Get rid of you here. Not good for me, not good for me. Not good for me. I have something for you that you can do now. All right, now I'm fine. Alright, now we're down to just... God, everybody is just taking. All right, let's give you. That should stop you for the moment. Come on. That sucks. That's one less. I just love how he shoots into the air. Just kick it. There we go. Got it dealt with. This is good. I want to go this way, actually. No, actually, this way is fine. Okay. Oh, come the fuck on, seriously? I don't want to kill dogs, but I guess I will be doing that today. Oh. Bullshit. Away. All right, we're gonna shoot dogs, everybody. Hope you're okay with this, because I certainly am not. Well, certainly not 101. Oh, he does. He puts up a fight. All right, we're going to take away one puppy, apparently. Oh, that's not good at all. Okay. Pushed around by puppies, aren't I? There we go. Got rid of this problem. Bing, bang, boom, learned, everybody. This. Gargantuan fish. The golden top knot. Actually, hold on a sec. Do I not have the... Oh, whatever. What up, Escrunch? Yes. What's going on? Jesus Christ! That attack is not is serious shit. God, this game slaps so frickin' hard. I need to check something here. Golden top knot. Do I have it? Do not. Okay. I think this is a good stopping point for me. So I might be able to stream more of this before I disappear for a week. We'll see what happens. I'll aim to do this on Saturday. I think that's the best day for me to aim to do it. As for now, there might be a stream on Friday, there might be a stream on Saturday, can't promise you anything, but I would like to get this game completed before I disappear for a while. So, also, April 28th, when I return, we're going to have the, we're going to do Harvey Birdman. Anyway, y'all have a good night, and take it easy, and say hi to Xandra.